Can you guess how many gallons of water the average Stafford County household uses each month? The average household in Stafford County uses approximately 6,000 gallons of water every single month. Did you know that you use almost 3 gallons of water on average every minute in the shower? With approximately 157,000 residents in Stafford County, if everyone took just a 2-minute shower at the same time, we would use almost 1 million gallons of water. To keep up with that kind of demand, Stafford County's Utilities Department processes an average of 9.4 million gallons, that's 14 full Olympic-sized swimming pools each day. Hi, my name is Matt Sauter, and I am the plant manager here at the Lake Mooney Water Treatment Facility. In this tour, we're going to show you how we take the water from here at Lake Mooney. We're going to clean it, filter it, disinfect it, and send it to you in your homes, schools, and businesses. If you're on the county water system, you're affected by one of two water treatment plants, either Lake Mooney in the south or the Smith Lake Water Treatment Plant in the north. So how does the water in Lake Mooney go from looking like this to looking like this? Stafford County uses leading edge technology to treat the water as it passes through many of the treatment phases, including coagulation, flocculation, filtration, and disinfection stages. The treatment process begins here at the pump station. Water is slowly and consistently pumped out of the lake through the water intake pumps. Water is then pumped into a tank where a hard-working coagulant called ferric sulfate is added to the raw lake water to help remove sediment and particles. Coagulants cause particles in the water to stick together, and these large groups of particles are called flock. Flock settles to the bottom of the basin, separating the flock from the water and leaving cleaner water at the top of the basin. The clean water from the top of the basin then flows over a weir or dam like a waterfall and is moved to another set of tanks for the filtration process. The filtration process at Lake Mooney is pretty impressive. Lake Mooney uses advanced microfiltration technology with filters that are made up of thousands of porous fibers. These tiny fibers remove the smallest particles and impurities left in the water. Pretty amazing. After the filtration stage, the water is clear, but there is still one more step to ensure the water meets the highest quality standards. Water is moved into the clear well, where it goes through the final stage of disinfection. Our water is clean, safe, and treated at the most optimal quality for our customers. We follow comprehensive guidelines to protect drinking water quality. Each year, Stafford County produces a water quality report, and the information in this report summarizes the results of hundreds of tests taken throughout the year, ensuring the water we provide to you meets all requirements of the Virginia Department of Health and the Environmental Protection Agency. Stafford Utilities Department does such a fantastic job protecting public health and the environment that we provide water service that is better than what is required. In addition to ensuring high quality drinking water, Stafford County is committed to protecting our natural water resources. Lake Mooney is located within the Rappahannock watershed, which leads directly to the Chesapeake Bay. Did you know that the Chesapeake Bay supports more than 3,600 species of plants and animals and produces about 500 million pounds of seafood per year? Everyone has an important role to play when it comes to protecting our natural water resources. Here are a few ways you can help. Conserve water when you can. Take shorter showers. Don't leave the water running when you're brushing your teeth. Don't litter. Pick up after your pets. And please do not swim in our drinking water reservoirs. We drink that. Well, not that water, but you get the point. Thank you for joining us today. If you'd like to schedule an in-person tour or ask additional questions, or learn how to join our team, please visit the website below.